Gracias, chico.
De nada.
That is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, ¿qué tal? Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out. Protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool. Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route with heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2. We've got you off scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Taking any chances. Especially not with our guest of honor.
We're getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture. Could be Scorpion. Could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Miles, no!
It's secure.
Scripting Helix 2. We have a weight imbalance. Director 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact. Helix 2, going down.
Helix 2 is going down.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... Before that happens.
Hello, Time Spiders.
Ah!
but you have to contain the escapees!
Right. Insane. I'm on it. He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid! Real heroic stuff!
Hey, guys! How about we call a timeout? Talk this through? Please? No? All right, then.
We lost one!
Pistol hurts! Almost contained! Nearly almost contained. Can't let Pete down. Need to get this under control.
Great arm. You ever pitch? Seriously, you're AAA easy. Whole new career just waiting for you.
Man, he's too good!
How are the streets, Spider-Man?
Honestly, kinda terrifying.
Christmas in New York!
You're this terrible! Never see the big guy up close like this! Freaking nuts!
He's a work of art, all right!
Not the phrase I use!
Favorite holiday music! Something from 1955! Yo!
Love that one!
Wow! Just wow!
I got the keys! Let's move! Hurry up! We gotta get out of here!
Miles, I'm gonna need a hand up here! You're free! Your holiday spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei!
He's a weak-minded! Oh!
Hey, Jonah! Look at that!
Very festive!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace! Gerard! Right here!
Yeah! Right here.
hijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo, no seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles! You gotta stop him!
On my way!
We gotta bring him down, fast!
Yeah, yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature!
Oh, bad, bad, very bad!
Pete, are you okay? No!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
To exchange for new one.
Oh.
This one will do.
Miles, get out of here.
Go.
Back the hell? What was that?
even doing this? Some electrocytes? Some kind of field induction?
You survive while your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
And you're using words longer than crush and smash. Very unexpected. You're not gonna keep pushing people around, Alexei.
Guys, wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place, we're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right.
Yeah.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh. Man, yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a marble top alone for those on me. They know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to reach you, and if you see your eyes on every catch, I will waste in time. Cause all I wanna know is in the soul. My palms open wide.
Yo, Genki!
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider-related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Ha! Definitely spider-related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Feeling just don't stop in that. Try to hate on us. And we're by next to some strong enough. Feeling just don't stop in that. Maybe, yeah, we can go. Maybe, yeah, we can go. I found it between the Euphrates and the Tigris. I'm not dreaming.
Genki's probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
Weekend. Think I'm done with the hybrids.
Galaxy on my... Yeah. Trying to copy my walk. Handcuffed wrist rock. I don't listen when they talk, cause I heard enough.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Dana Smart, and this is the
DanaCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Oh, you know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, people who make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. DanaCast, new favorite podcast. The place looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holo tech is next gen! With the right parts, bet I can make it portable.
Another key fighter skill, disarming. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous, and it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total duper!
Alright, yeah! This is dope! Bless Peter Parker!
Now, let's combine these two moves.
High-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider-Man! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go!
Take the spider out and grab the gear! Gonna make big selling this stuff off!
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech! Y'all are not authorized to resell!
These guys are see-through! How are these guys see-through?
Welcome to Advanced Swing Training. Remember, specificity is the heart of every great swing. For example, instead of, hey, ugly, try, oh, nice math. Wait, that's your face?
That's not a quip. That's a straight-up burn.
Keep practicing. Soon you'll be equipping like a pro.
Gonna end you!
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim. Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges.
Hey dude, I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by, and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's going.
About this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. Okay. Today I'm doing a quick task before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. The first one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what...
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a Nuform reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is Nuform. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. They did a search for new food. What were they gonna do with it? Man, this night would just not quit. Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Genki's right. Venom's a good name.
In the air!
Peace out!
Downstairs! We're gonna need backup!
I can slow them down if I use my new venom power!
You never said a word!
Talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking new form shipments, but why? Roxxon security. They can take it from here.
Yeah. Gotta look into this later.
I gotta get home. Christmas dinner sounded pretty good right now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.